Good morning. I told Candy I was going to video and Gail I was going to video today, and they're like, yeah, see how happy they are? Happy face. It's not only do I get them on horseback, now I give them at farmers markets. We are in St. David, which is about 8 or 9 miles past Benson. And they have this beautiful market. Once I get closer, I will show you stuff. Okay, here we are getting our produce. Oh my gosh, look at all this wonderful stuff. And everything is homegrown. This lady right here works all week.
Hi, how are you? Yes, we grow here in St. David.
Yep, see there?
We're all local.
All local, yes.
All of it's grown here.
$11.50, did you say?
Okay, and there's more. I will take you to the... Okay, we got music, we got vendors. Oh my gosh, we have got so much stuff. And then we have this wonderful bread lady. And that's where I'm gonna go right now. Cookies, banana bread, strudel. Oh my gosh, look at all this good stuff.
The sourdough cinnamon rolls are to die for.
Okay, I have to show you this. Isn't this pretty? They have cleaned it up so much here. This have RV places. They have full RV with hookups, electric. I don't know if they have dump stations, but they have a beautiful lake. Gail is out there taking pictures. It is so, and every, hi Gunny.
Okay, be right there.
So here, this is pretty, a nice setting, and they do it twice a month down here. So that gives you an idea of what you can do. Look at these beautiful tables. Oh my gosh, this is like one I made out of. Pallets. I need one out of pallets. I never finished it though, but look at this, $75. Oh my god, that is beautiful, huh? Very nice. Usually they have a band playing, but there isn't one today. That makes me sad. Okay, Gail, look at this. He is, oh my gosh. Do you need a lunge whip? Are you good?
No.
Okay. Yeah, Achilles is definitely feeling fresh. Okay, I'm working my little man. We decided we're not gonna trailer out, we're just gonna ride off on the property. We have two big pastures to ride in, and the wind is bad. So, Okay, Gail and I are off. We were gonna trailer out back, but it is windy, and the horses are very fresh. So we thought we'd work them in the round pen, which we did, and then we would just ride from the property. So let me see what time it is. Da-da-da. It's 11:10. So we can ride to 1. We can do a lot. He's being good. Should we not say that out loud? Is he? Okay, Achilles has calmed down and being so nice, which is good. Good, good, good. We're right in the pasture beside I-10. You can probably get the semis. You know, Candy and I were trying to think of the name of those mountains. I think they're called the Mule Mountains. M-U-L-E, I think. Tom will know. He used to live there. And then we're going to back. In the back. Good boy. Let's do one more. Good boy. Good job. Okay, we're taking them through a wash, and Gail is making Achilles stand, and that's, I'm gonna do the same thing with Elwood. Make him, there we go. Good boy. Whoa. Okay, we're gonna back up. Huh? Come on, back up. Good boy. What a good boy. Okay. Good job. Okay. We're going to work this in LaRoya here, so that'll be fun. And then she's going to straighten him out. Good job. Okay, now what's your turn? Go, good boy. Good boy. Okay. That was good for him.
I would be proud of you.
I No, it's all about being patient.
Down the hill.
Achilles was playing in the water. Okay. He's playing in the water. Uh-oh. Now he wants to lay down.
Okay.
That's good though that he doesn't mind the water.
Come on,
let's go before Achilles goes back in the water. He was having a good time. Okay, we are in Sherwood Forest. Everyone who watches my channel knows that Sherwood Forest is just a nice pasture off Burrow Lane. And we just name all of our trails, so when we say, oh, let's go, where are we gonna go? Oh, let's go to Sherwood Forest, and we have, oh, what is that? Kind of think we have Chisholm Trail. We also have that. But in the summertime, this is real thick and pretty. Right now, it's just not. Okay, we're gonna back up. Good job. I'm gonna turn around. I'm gonna turn around, Gail, so I can get you. Oh, look how good he's standing. So good. Good job, Achilles. Except you're pulling your mom's arms out of socket. Other than that, good job. That looked like fun. Was that fun?
Yeah.
Yeah, it looked like fun.
I let him do that.
Achilles was doing a nice little trot and Gail was all smiles. Achilles is having so much fun in the water. Look at you, Elwood, you're a scaredy cat. Come on. Okay, the camera's on because I want to see if Achilles will play in the water again. Boy, he has so much fun. Elwood said, well, maybe it's not so bad if Achilles is going to do it. Oh, little man. No, oh, what's that line part of it? Okay, we are back from our ride. I'm walking out here. We went in the house and watched a toy hauler being converted to a horse hauler for Gail, just to show her that it can be done. Not that she wants one. So anyway, and now I'm out here. She's going to, I'm gonna, look at that. He didn't even need me. I'm watching pee. Achilles pees every time he gets in the trailer. Although he did pee on the trail.
He did pee on the trail. That was a good thing.
Yes. Hi, baby. Such a good boy. Once he got his little episode done today, he was a good boy today. It was a beautiful ride. We did over 5 miles. Tomorrow we're going to go to Marsh Station Road. All right. I'm going to end the video right here. And as always, happy trails.